I'm thankful for this little weenie.
He's probably thankful for
I just wanted to call him a weenie. I'm not thankful for him. Grandma's little pumpkin? What a weenie. Weenie.
I am thankful that Gunner's hair doesn't look as bad as it did in the school picture. Because that's some funky hair. And let's see, what else am I thankful for? I am thankful, well, to be serious, that we actually managed to get together during COVID. And that was pretty exciting. Don't you think? Yeah, it was pretty impressive. I was also thankful.
I changed the one for more reasons.
All the good food. Opa brought sweet potatoes with pine nuts. Dad made mashed potatoes. You should have seen how much butter went into those mashed potatoes.
We cut it back.
And we're about to have pumpkin pie, but we haven't got there yet.
I am thankful for the two boys who could be either one, this represented here. But I hear this is Parker, who brings home the bacon, which I'm very thankful for, because one day I may see the bacon.
It just, whatever comes out of my head, watch it, boy. There, that's me.
That's what you're thankful for, Omar.
I don't know if I'm grateful for this camera right in front of my face.
What you're not thankful for. What are you thankful for?
Oh, I'm thankful for all these other people that will no doubt coalesce beautifully and invite you to take their pictures. But I don't. What I am thankful for is this table. And the people that are around it. I think we're fortunate in getting together at a time when other people are very much alone.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So that's all I have to say.
All right, thanks, Emma.
You're welcome.
Oh, I'm so thankful for the one-eyed turkey. Actually, Parker brought him home from nursery school one day, but we lost his eye on the way home. But he's graced us with the table, at the table, all these years, so I'm very thankful for that. I'm really thankful for good health and our family here all together again and my friends. It's not corny, it's from the heart, Parker.
Wonderful, man. That was the best interview.
There are definitely a lot of things to be grateful for. Definitely. Health, family, grandchildren, dinners.
And Trump's not at the table.
And that's right. And being in Canada, be living in Canada. I'm being grateful for that because you could be living somewhere else.
Ooh, what do you think about unsecured networks?
I have no idea. I am grateful for computers, that's true. It is good to communicate by email and text.
Yeah, I've got a whole school that's there.
And I'm grateful for the stores being open, because they could all be closed. And I'm grateful for not being dead.
Well, that's a good thing, yeah. I'm also grateful
that
that
means that I'm grateful to be living.
Okay, nice.
Well, that's
nice.
A better, positive
and
way of
that's a good positive way of looking at, but it's the same thing.
Mm-hmm. It is a better way to look at it.
Thankful for Gunner.
You can do it.
Come on, Gunner.
Give us something, Gunner. Give us something.
One thing. Just one thing, Gunner.
No, this was about a month ago, I think. But he could have won again.
Come on. Are you thankful for your dog, anyway? Your brother? Something?
For your
for Gunner.
You can do it, Gunner. Come on.
32 seconds. You wasted the people's time.
Wow. I'm getting ready for a big clap. Come on,
me too.
Gunner.
Yeah.
We're getting ready.
Or maybe it's a slow clap.
45 seconds you've wasted.
Gunner sock, got it. Gunner
sock. Gunner,
I'm thankful for my computer.
I'm glad we clapped before, not now.
Yes.
I'm thankful for being here with all the family, getting together for a nice Thanksgiving. Thankful that Cop Duck Part 2 will be coming out soon, out of retirement. I will be starring alongside Omar. Stop zooming!
Skipper, what are you thankful for?
Well, you can have that. Closest.
Yeah. Excuse me, what are you thankful for?
I said.
These guys are terrible.
Together so they really...
Make up the answers, would you? You're thankful for bones, you're thankful for people dropping food, Willow.
Duh.
Oh, God. What are you thankful for, Pop?
Having my picture taken.
It's good lighting.
How about the dinner? Was that a good dinner or what?
That was an excellent dinner.
Lots of good people around, I'm sure.
Not near him. He was sitting beside the turkey.
He's got these two guys.
Turkey was in reach.
All right, thanks, Thanksgiving.
This Thanksgiving. Well, this is probably the best turkey we've ever had, right?
Okay. That's what I
expertly
heard.
Carved.
Oh, yeah. That was carved
two
well.
Servings. Everything was perfect. Also thankful for Gunner's blue shorts here. They come up for every special occasion.
Oh, yeah. That's very classy.
Go Canucks.
I think
and,
it fits
yeah.
All right.
I'm looking a little forward to these pies now.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for your time. Oh,
yes.
Thank you. What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Yeah, what?
Thankful we're all here.
Yes.
Forced.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
What's that doing in front of them?
Thankful we're all here together during COVID time. And
here,
sure that's
here.
Been said 10 times already.
Yeah, you need something more flair for the
original.
Yeah.
We're all healthy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hallelujah. That's great.
Hallelujah.
What's another one?
Do you have anything funny to say?
Funny? No, I don't think so.
Tell a joke,
wrong.
Funny man.
Funny guy.
Funny guy.
Jokes
there,
funny
guy. How about your 3D printer? Anything you're thankful for there?
I'm very thankful for it. Yes. Thankful for all my great prints.
Okay.
Hoping Prime Day has lots of filament on sale.
Thank you, Ben. How was your Thanksgiving, Gordon Miller? Did you enjoy the festivities? Did you have any good dinner? I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. Get it on, sugar, let's get it on.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Wonderful.
Enjoying pumpkin pie.
Oh, yes, aren't we all?
Riddles, I've got a riddle.
I'll be discussing when the time changes.
I know, it's November 1st.
Come on, tell me the truth.
Okay, is everybody ready for this?
Yeah.
You might get it. What's a pumpkin's favorite sport? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you know the answer.
I know, it's a lot easier.
Jumping jack-o'-lanterns.
No, that's not it.
Favorite sport.
It's an actual sport.
Snowboarding.
No, nothing to do with snow.
Skiing.
You play it indoors.
Squash.
Yes.
Oh,
squash.
Oh, squash.
Okay, Dad, you're up.
What do you do with yours?
I just put it right.
Hey. What did one ghost say to the other ghost?
Boo!
That's pretty good, but it's not right.
You look spooky.
Uh-huh.
You never believe it.
You look spooky.
Do you believe in people? That's what one ghost said to
him. Oh, man, where'd that one come from?
That's pretty good. I like that one.
That's the
best. Because, you know, do you believe in ghosts? So the ghost said,
yeah, do you believe in people?
Yeah.
I get it.
Let's
just
carry that one out for next year.
If I get it,
of course I got it.
Okay, where do you find a turkey with no legs?
Oh, that sounds familiar.
The dictionary.
In the butcher. butchers.
Yeah, in the dictionary.
In the oven.
Could that be?
In the oven, Chris said?
Well, no. It has legs on it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Doesn't it have legs?
You'll never get it.
That bad. Yeah, it's way too close, Parker.
No, I'm not going to say it.
Okay.
I can't read it anyway.
I give up.
Oh, okay. Where do you find a turkey with no legs? Exactly where you left it.
Oh, that counts with everything. You know?
You want to keep this one?
No.
Okay.
We got to do better than this.
All
right,
it's gone.
What did the turkey say before it was roasted? First reactions, everyone?
Gobble, gobble.
No.
I like help.
Less morbid.
Help.
Did the burp?
Help! My pinky, help!
I'm not very tasty. Mm.
Boy, I'm stuffed.
Oh dear. Good. Not good, eh?
What's blue and covered with feathers?
Blue
and covered with turkey.
That's way too literal. Why would that be a funny joke?
I don't know. I'm too literal.
A cold turkey.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Cold turkey.
A frozen.
Turkey and blue pig.
No.
A blue turkey.
Yeah.
Oh, the poor turkey.
Well, you just ate the turkey.
Not all of it.
I give up.
A turkey holding its breath.
Oh.
These are so bad.
Oh man,
I like
there's not going to be any surviving.
There they are.
It's a joke graveyard
really
here.
These jokes.
My.
Gunner's
it was exactly where you left it.
Yes. This is the funniest thing I've ever read in my life.
Oh wow.
Okay.
If the pilgrims were alive today, what would they be famous for? I'm cracking up just reading.
Evan the
Wrong.
Wearing
wrong.
Thinking of your morbid
sense
of humor. Wrong. Tell Dad, Dad's got an answer. Tell him.
If the pilgrims...
Don't let him take anything from that bag and skedaddle.
If the pilgrims were alive today, what would they be famous for?
Being alive. How old would they be?
Oh, yeah, being alive. That's a good answer.
Still wrong.
Is that it? Oh, that was
wrong.
I like your answer.
Fools.
Well, what is
living
it?
Living longer than anyone?
Wrong.
Is he in the right vein?
Wrong.
Oh. Okay, what is it?
Their age.
Oh, that's
it's the same.
Age.
Come on.
Oh, that is pitiful. I understand what you were saying, darling.
Really pitiful.
This is pitiful.
Noise pollution. Speeding. Littering.
Flying without a license.
Turkeys can't fly?
Yeah.
I know. He needs a license.
He suspected it of foul play.
Oh.
Foul play.
Foul indeed.
My plane?
Yeah.
Left side.
You have it. Your plane.
That never happens with the color.
Oh, well, whatever.
Brown leaf. Brown leaf.
Did your dad hear that?
Brown leaf. You can't see them over there.
Right.
What are you doing there?
No, I have an L.
Brown leaf,
yes. Well, it's very easy to make an L.
Well, you shouldn't even bother with that. It's not a part of your L.
Thanks, cover anyway.
Okay.
He's got one.
Okay, what you got?
Pilgrim hat.
No good.
Black pilgrim hat with
can
a buckle.
I have an upside down L?
Yeah, that's good for me.
Yes,
no.
Upside down.
No, upside down. No.
Red apple, a red apple.
No, no good.
Oh, I have that one.
Let's get
that.
There, I got that.
We're playing, aren't we?
We're playing, but I don't have
it. I got it. It was good.
Only red.
Red.
Turkey. That's pretty easy. Looks like a turkey.
I don't have that.
Have a turkey.
Oh, we do have a turkey. That's a turkey.
I have one, but not on the L.
Oh, yeah.
No, so you don't cover it there.
Pilgrim juggling.
Juggling apples. Don't worry, I'll cheese it.
Pilgrims and pumpkins.
Oh, that's a good one.
Pilgrim juggling.
I got that.
Keep them coming. Juggling. Oh, I thought.
Pilgrim juggling.
Oh, I know. I have a pilgrim and pumpkin.
Pilgrim with dinner. He's holding a turkey tray.
Oh, that's better yet.
Oh, I got
I am almost winning. I have one life.
Guy with a tray of turkey in his hand.
No, you're not. You're too
Yeah, but we're doing it.
Oh, yeah. You can still cover him.
No.
I'm covering everything.
Also.
Basket of leaves. A basket full of leaves.
Basket of leaves.
No.
I'm
Excellent. That basket of leaves. Three more. That's all you need to do.
I need five more. Where did the legs come
from? Get them right or else.
Those are like acorns.
What? Oh. Acorns. That's what I'm thinking.
Yep.
Acorns. Nope.
Anyways.
Do you think, Skip?
Three pumpkins.
I call them.
I know, but I like that.
I call them.
Oh, three pumpkins. I got three that pumpkins.
Stop fueling Omar.
Two more.
You're getting nervous here?
Never nervous.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Yeah. Scarecrow.
What do you think?
Scarecrow standing on pumpkin. Scarecrow.
No good at all.
That's right.
I need some sliced bread.
How about
bread?
Sunflower? I've
got the scarecrow. I've been watching
no, I don't want that either.
I'm going for cornucopia.
Me too.
I'll go for
Let's
that.
Get the cornucopia.
Apple pie?
Ear of corn.
No, that's not good.
Cob of corn.
Oh, yeah.
No good. No,
piss.
Cob of corn.
Ear
of corn, and then I make a U.
A green leaf.
Yes.
No good.
Green leaf.
Apple
you like
pie.
That, Brad?
Apple
hey,
apple
you're the
pie.
Caller.
Apple
you just
pie.
Called your own.
Apple pie.
Well, that doesn't count.
How about pilgrim and pumpkins?
Pilgrims and pumpkins.
Pilgrim and pumpkins?
No,
you had a pilgrim juggling.
I
had
a pilgrim with pumpkins. That was the performance over here.
Oh, terrible.
Pretty weak showing.
Sunflower.
Sunflower.
How about
that
apple pie?
Apple pie. How about
cornucopia?
Yeah, but
I'd like apple pie.
Cornucopia. Acorns.
Yes, that's
acorns.
That's no good either.
Looks like a leaf. Like a leaf with some acorns in the middle.
My card sucks.
Apple pie.
Can you move this over?
Carrots and potatoes. Come on.
I don't mind a carrot and potato.
Sliced bread.
The best thing since sliced
good.
Bread.
Basically
sliced
black
bread.
A loaf of bread, Dad. Sliced bread.
I need one pumpkin and I'm done.
One pumpkin. Get that last one, Ben.
I don't think he heard you.
What was that last one? Carrots and potatoes? You
yeah,
one?
Yeah, that was carrot and
carrots
potatoes.
Carrots and potatoes?
Yeah.
It is apple pie.
Apple pie.
I win.
Steaming
easily
apple pie.
Win.
Oh, okay, we need to check.
Yeah, we should check.
Things covered. That's that can't be.
You should definitely check.
I don't think I've called
that
many.
Trust him.
Yeah, that's right. That's all right.
I was
the cornucopia and a one pumpkin.
Gunner apparently won.
Gunner
got it. We have one pumpkin.
Gunner won.
And he blacked out his card. Something fishy's going on.
Oh, I'd say so.
Blackout. Oh, it's over.
Bingo.
Everybody got
I've already blacked out.
Well,
I've already won.
What do you
I
need?
I needed that darn green apple.
Doesn't really matter.
The bingo
roll.
Yes, that's it. I got
blacked,
the bingo.
No,
everybody else is
got a questionable
pretending.
We need to
you got the bingo. Why don't you use it?
It's a three-way tie.
Doesn't seem possible.
A three-way tie. I think I won.
Go for second place.
Oh, yeah.
We're talking for reals here, though. For
no,
reals.
No, you don't call it loser. You call it runner-up.
What is that?
Gunners,
if you're not first, you're last.
This is
that
what
game's
an
over.
Yeah.
Well, we could play one more. Should we just do line?
I'm not going to call it, though.
Half-a-line.
I've already moved.
Half-a-line.
Parker will call it.
Half-a-line. I don't think so. I'm a little pre-
Okay, Mum will call it.
Yeah.
One more.
Yeah,
blackout.
Oh,
line.
One of those players.
Parker, are you going to call it?
This is it for the blog.
Oh, it was fun. We had a great time. What else can I say? Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Fantastic night. But the turkey has never been so good.
Best we've ever had.
Best we've ever had.
The man of the hour. Any closing remarks for this year's Thanksgiving?
It's a wrap. It's over.
That is true.
We're stuffed. It's over. Done.
Done. Kaput.
All done with the crime.
Fantastic evening. I loved everything. And so couldn't be better.
Any closing remarks for this year's Thanksgiving? God, this guy loves to waste everyone's time.
Somehow I've got hooks changed.
He's got a thought. It's coming. Can we wait for it?
Oh, that's hilarious.
Well, I would prefer to have a more flattering light.
Hilarious.
And, let's see. Well, I'm on the ground because I ate too much.
That doesn't make any
sense. That's
true.
Yeah, and I'm hot. I'm quite hot.
Okay.
That's very good. Thank you. Can I have a different one later?
Thanks for joining us for another Thanksgiving dinner at 30 Octane Crescent. We hope you all have fond memories of this night, and we hope to see you back next year. And for all those involved in the video, thank you for your acting and your improv skills. Well, we'll see you next year. Goodbye.